things will be a whole lot better.
Amen.
You got to make up your mind. I'm going in 2015 communicating.
Amen.
Huh? If somebody stepped on your toe and you don't like it, you need to say, you stepped on my toe. I don't like it.
Amen.
Communication. Because let me tell you why people are full of depression and hurt right now. Because we chose not to be real. Chose not to be real. Come on, y'all looking at me. Everybody all deep. Come on. You lied to get them. Now you got to lie to keep them. Communication is the key. Because see, the real person that loves you, look, I'm not just talking about relationship wise. I'm talking about parents to children. Come on, church. We got to learn how to talk to one another.
Amen.
Not talk at and not yell at. We got to learn how to talk. We got to learn how to talk to one another.
Amen.
Stop yelling at each other.
Amen.
Hello? This is the year, come on here, that there are going to be no misunderstandings. The Bible said, how can two walk together except they agree? That's in any relationship. Not just husband and wife. If you work on the job and you're on the assembly line, baby, y'all got to talk at some point. So here we are. We're sitting in the church. We want the blessings of God. We want God to move for us. Oh, God, move for me like never before. But we just read it Sunday. When he asked him, what must I do to be saved? He said, love the Lord thy God with all thy
heart.
All thy. What? Come on. And soul. And love thy neighbor. Stick your hand out. Say, hey, neighbor. Now look across the room. Look to the back. Look at the front. All of these neighbors. Love thy neighbor as thyself. I don't know them. You don't need to know everything. The Bible said, know no man by the flesh, but by the spirit. But we keep letting our flesh get connected. But what God is saying is this. You have to concentrate on him, the Father. The Father. Because if you reject the Son, you reject the Father.
Amen.
If you reject the Holy Ghost, you reject the Son and you reject the Father. All of this stuff that God has for us. And he said, okay, I want you to walk in miracles, signs, and wonders. Why aren't we? Dead people are supposed to be getting up. Blind eyes are supposed to be coming open. We're supposed to have power. Where is the church power? Where is it? Well, judgment begins at the house of God. No need to judge out there. We're hearing the word. Hello? Can I help you? See, we got all of these lackadaisical excuses. But the Bible said there's no excuse. There's no excuse for nothing, y'all. So we need to make up our mind. You know what? Like, can I help some of you? You're going to have to face your giants in 2015. Some of y'all right now say, oh, God. You want to be delivered? You got to face the thing that makes you fearful. Because if there's fear, that's not of God. If you're scared of it, it's a hindrance to you being saved.
Amen.
You got to face the giants and face the demons, even if the demon is you.
Amen.
I'm giving you a word. I would love to preach and have y'all hanging off them light poles. And I mean, y'all know what I'm trying to say. Some things over there. light switch. But we keep coming. Oh, I'm gonna do better. Oh, I'm gonna get greater. Oh, I'm gonna go higher. And God wants us to go higher. But you can't go higher if you're not in God. We got to be in God. We got to be engulfed in Him. Cover me. I'm going in. Which means that you cannot be afraid. I mean, you got some giants. Come on. Tell me a giant. Just holler.
Attitude.
Attitude. Huh? Oh, heck, that ain't no giant. Hard head children, come on. Unforgiveness, fear, huh?
Love,
heartbreak, anger, huh? Hatred, y'all, are, come on. Disappointment, mouth, too much mouth. Mm. Church folk got too much pride. Really? Unbelief. Disobedience. Rebellion. Y'all doing it real good. I'm waiting on one thing. What else? That too, Kenneth. She had to put her little 2 cents in. What else? Disrespect, distraction. I'm waiting on the kicker. They already said unbelief. They already said disobedience. Sin? Huh? Lack of faith, doubt, yes. I'm looking for something specific. I'm going to help about 50% of you. Finances. That's right, tell a case.